Somnath Hore was one of the most prominent political artists and activists of post-independence India from Barama Chittagong of East Bengal. Hore's body of work is a quest in the pursuit of the most emotive objectification of the essence of wounded humanity. Somnath Hore was a witness to the human drama with the skill to translate the human predicament into art. His paintings, sculptures, prints, and drawings revealed a torn and injured world after the 1943 famine, World War II, and the Japanese bombings that ravaged Bengal. This double-sided work, titled Hiroshima, depicts an anguished human form, while the verso is a physical depiction of wounds as deep gashes. The artist showcases man's complete helplessness and the wound that does not heal. In 1946, peasant unrest centering around the demands of sharecroppers was sweeping Bengal. This was the Tibhaga movement, a highlight of Hore's artistic work. He toured the districts of North Bengal and returned with many sketches and images, later used as source material for several wood engravings, woodcuts, and liner cuts. Yet another important work that catches the eye is Wounds, the most explicit depiction of Hore's wounds, along with giving an insight into his artistic process. This is known as Pentiment, an artwork reworked by an artist. Some parts of the etching are edited or rubbed out. Black paint has been used to accentuate the wounds, while white lines show up as deep gashes on the reverse, highlighting Hore's preoccupation with the concept of wounds. The work should be described as a unique composition and not an additional print. In 1969, he moved to Chandigarh, where he developed his pulp print with the Wound series. Though Hore worked in several mediums, in Somnath's vision, it is the spectacle of man's suffering that steals the show.